LIGO optics are characterized at Caltech. We want to understand everything we can about the physical characteristics of these amazing objects. Knowing their physical dimensions helps us to install them in exactly the right position in the interferometer. We clean the optics carefully before examining them. Our cleaning process involves a solvent-based polymer liquid called first contact. Once the layer dries, it leaves a pristine mirror surface. After an optic has been cleaned, we can look for any defects that might scatter light and spoil the interferometer signal. Our test masses are the most closely scrutinized of all the LIGO optics. These are the mirrors that hang at each end of our 4 kilometer long arms and form the resonant cavity, which grows longer and shorter with each passing gravitational wave cycle. We measure the surface profile of the test masses in many different orientations using a Fizeau interferometer. We need to align each map with the next by using fiducials that we place on the surface using a very special ink pen. The individual surface maps are combined to create a map that is accurate to about 1 angstrom. These maps are used to create a software model of the entire interferometer. One of the most daunting elements of the project is working with these very large, very expensive mirrors. We're really glad when they're safe and sound inside their containers.